Hey everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000 back with more Super Mario RPG, and I bet you're wondering, what the hell is this? You were in Booster's Tower in the last episode, now you're in this, where even is this? This is the next town after that, because I had a scrapped recording that didn't turn out, because I forgot to turn my freaking microphone on. I've already explained all that in Crash Team Racing, but for those of you who don't watch that series, maybe, I've been composing music recently, and to get the game footage I put in those videos, I turned my microphone off, so I don't have my commentary over it. And I forgot to turn my microphone back on for the two episodes I recorded, one of this and one of Crash Team Racing. So I'm in Marymore, which is the town later. Thankfully, and fucking fuck I did this, there are a couple different ways you can do the end of the Booster Tower arc. So I actually have another save file. So I'm gonna stop the recording right here, pause the recording, and meet you back in Booster Tower, ready to finish that whole thing, that whole shebang. I'll see you in just a second. Where's the pause button on here? Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, we're back in Booster Tower. Ready to finish this whole thing. Do jump. There's a treasure chest up here. There's actually a secret if you jump on top of it. Dude! You're crazy! You gotta jump on top of it. There you go. There's a frog coin up here. Actually, no, it's not a frog coin. It's a goodie bag. I still have no idea what that does. Let me actually look at it in my inventory. I don't think I did that in the failed recording. Each use gets you a coin. Oh. Huh. Is it a small coin or a big'un? Maybe it's random. Ooh. Okay, anyway. Let's go. Just through this door is actually the very end of the... Whoop. There's a bird and a thing. There's some dolls. There's a Samus doll and a Peach doll. There's like an orange thing peeking out from beneath Peach and Samus. I don't know what that is, but... And if you look up here, there's actually a Mario doll on top of that shelf, so that's peculiar. But I come through his door, and oh my gosh, it's Peach! Oh no.
Mario! You did come to rescue me! I was so frightened and lonely! But now that you're here...
Unfortunately, the door's locked.
The door won't open! I think we need Booster Spell to undo the lock on it. Oh, what should we do?
Oh, no. If I seem a little more subdued today, it's because I'm not in nearly as insulated an area to record, so I need to be a little more mindful of how weird I sound.
What should we do? Booster is returning, isn't he? I know, hide somewhere right until he opens the door.
That's a good idea. Let's hide behind these curtains. You can move freely behind the curtains. Good luck hiding from Booster and his sniffets. Yeah, so we can walk around back here. It's kind of funny. You can see Mario walking around. So stupid. How do they not notice that? Like, seriously.
Boss, shouldn't we be concentrating on the girl? Right. Now, about the girl in my life. Who thinks I should marry her? Well, speak up.
A wedding ceremony would make a great party.
Ah, party! We haven't had one of those. It could be fun! So, what is a party?
Well, you drink punch and eat cake, I think.
Drink punch, eat cake? It sounds complicated. I don't know if I can muster the energy to do it. Let's walk through it once. It's wedding rehearsal time! We will now begin the ceremony. Walk down the aisle with that, hey, someone make her smile, beautiful bride-to-be.
Wait! Mario always shows up about now to ruin the fun. We've got to take that into consideration, you know. Someone go get the Mario doll.
This is so stupid. One, like, walks up to him. It isn't here.
Of course it's here. You lazy slobs couldn't find water if you were fish. It's behind those curtains. Number one, you go and look.
Alright, can and do. What?
Peekaboo! Oh, no!
Hey, everybody. Did you see someone behind the curtains, or was it just me?
Are you serious? You didn't...
How creepy. It's a pain, but I think we should check one more time.
Here I am. I've been here the whole time.
Well, I really think someone's behind those curtains.
How? How?
I think one more peek is necessary.
This is so...
It was me all along!
Ah, it's Mario! That's impossible. He made it past all my traps. But we're gonna trip him up.
And you actually get to fight Booster here. If you succeeded that, you don't get to fight Booster, but you get something else in return. I'm probably gonna die here. I tried to do this on the last recording, and it didn't work. I died horribly.
That must be Mario. Let's make sure. You, check it out!
What? Are you crazy? I think this guy might be crazy. You know, I don't want to jump to any conclusions here, but I think this guy might, like, be crazy. He's a crazy man. Oh, I only scared two of them. Oh, and missed that guy. Okay. Not Stench! Ugh. Jeez. Oh, that didn't look like it missed. That looked like it was a hit. Oh, jeez. Ow. This fight is kind of brutal, apparently. I didn't really know what to expect going into it the first time, but... yeah, like, these guys are no joke. These guys ruin your entire day. How much health do these Sniffets have, anyway? Let's try Psychopath. Minimum wage for this? 469 HP. That's a lot of HP. Let's use Chomp. Now I'm gonna jump on him. Now I'm gonna chomp on him. Ha 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 ha. And that again with the not looking like a miss. Oh jeez, would you quit shooting bullet bills at Mallow? He only has so much fluff to go around without you bombarding him with your large ballistic weapons. Seriously. Okay, you could use an HP rain. The one thing to be afraid of is you need to be very afraid once Booster starts attacking, because he's gonna kick some serious ass. It's absolutely insane how powerful Booster is. Like, you would never expect him to be so freaking strong, but he is. Holy crap, two perfect guards in a row? Damn, that was good. That was like the best round yet in the entire game. I mean, seriously, man. Yeah, Mario was just the master.
Harumph! Just as I thought. It is Mario. Let's wind him up!
Yeah. Now he's on. Now Booster's gonna be on the offensive, which means you gotta be careful, because he's gonna do just boatloads of damage. Just oodles and oodles of noodles. And pain. And pain train. Maybe even literally. Oh, 40 damage, and that's to Bowser! That's to Bowser! I don't trust myself to do a jump. Are these guys still feared? I don't think they are. Let's try. Let's just jump. And now I'm gonna jump on him. Doodly-dee-dee. Now they didn't do that much damage, but that's fine. Let's use HP rain on Bowser. Keep him alive. Mallow is the only character we have right now with any healing ability. We don't have that many mush, so gotta be a little bit careful about how we use our mush. Which is to say, if we have any FP at all, we shouldn't use our mush at all. We actually hit Booster with that. Oh shit, Haymaker. Oh, nice guard. Nice guard. Very nice guard. You can attack again. You just had your turn. You just had your piece. You're the kid who eats two pieces of pizza. Anyway, Sniffet number two, it's your turn. That is two, right? I guess it could be one. Holy crap, that was a lot of damage. Mallow? You're crazy. What are you doing? Weird mush? Don't use a weird mush. Man? Shoot. Arrgh, I hate that attack. Ow. Because the thing is, they have the attack where they shoot just a little pellet at you. And that attack, the shot comes out right away, but it's after the exact same animation as the one where they shoot a bullet bill. And to dodge the pellet, you need to dodge at the end of the animation of them shooting, not when the thing actually hits you. Don't use your stench. That's nasty. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. That attack does a lot of damage. Like, a lot of damage. Okay, you're still feared. That's good. We can take care of this guy while he's feared. I can't believe Mallow did 138 damage with that last attack. Or maybe that wasn't Mallow. I don't remember. Man, you guys and your weird mush. You're getting on my dang nerves. Nice guard. Nice on. Anyway. Oh, he's not feared anymore. Get some more toilet paper. I think it's time to use HP rain on Mario. Maybe not. I think I can survive a little bit. I just definitely need to use Terrorize again to keep this guy on his toes. I can use a maple syrup or whatever. I got plenty. And besides, nothing I use in this fight is actually going to stay used, because I'm pretty sure there's literally no reason for you to do this other than for the experience. Ugh. Okay, that was, dude, not again! No. Okay, well, let's... Frick, frack. I got lots of pick-me-ups, it doesn't really matter. Booster is the most dangerous person here, I'm just taking care of the riffraff to get him out of the way. Oh, I got a freebie, so happy. Alright, let's punch the Sniffit. Oh, he's dead. Okay, I guess I probably didn't need to use Terrorize then. I gotta do it earlier than that. Two times in a row! Oh my gosh, this guy's incorrigible. Oh man, we got like... Dude, are you scoping our HP right now? Is this not the literal most perfect time to use a froggy drink in the history of any fight in Super Mario RPG? Get a freebie. Damn it. Okay. Let's use Psychopath on Booster, because we haven't done any damage to him yet. Let's see how much HP this crazy man has. Holy crap, almost 2,000. Deal with them first. Then we'll talk. Yeah, I've been doing that. Kind of makes me wish I bought one of those. Oh shit, that doesn't look good. Oh, let's give Booster some mashed molars with our masher. And then maybe we can give him some impacted incisors, too. Boy, Mallow, you're not very strong, are you? I wonder if the guy has any weaknesses. I wish Psychopath told you more than just the amount of HP they have. Oh, shit, it's the Loco Express. Oh! Okay. Man, I've never seen that animation before. That was hilarious. I was expecting something more like the train track, trap gag from Toontown. And then he just wrote... He just rode the train right into Mallow. That's hilarious. Let's jump on him. I'm just trying shit out, see when it does more damage. Oh, that's definitely better. Oh my gosh. Haymaker! Ugh. I had a Metagross once named Haymaker. He was a badass. Yep, that's the end of that story. I think that was actually... He was the Haymaker. He was the Metagross you get in. I think you get a Metagross in Heart Gold and Soul Silver. No. I think he was actually the Beldum you get in Emerald, the one you can get in the post game. And I sent it forward to Soul Silver and then traded it over to Platinum to use on my team. Because I wanted to use a Metagross. And that guy was a badass. I think probably one of the best names for a Metagross ever. Loco Express, violent animation! Oh my gosh, that's a lot of damage! Holy crap! I got it 160 damage to Bowser. What the heck, man? You're crazy. Oh, I got a freebie. Oh, she's a beauty. Man, that's an obscure reference. Holy cow. Is he just gonna keep using Loco Express? Oh man, that reminds me of my D&D campaign. My D&D campaign has wizards who operate a railroad system, and they're called Locomancers. Because what they do is they teleport the trains around when one of them like gets stuck on the train, like the trains are powered by magic. Did I just attack with Mallow and Bowser sitting here at 30 HP? That was pretty stupoid. Oh, here comes the Loco Express! Violent animation! Oh! Okay, well, it's a good thing I didn't waste that HP rain then. Let's use another pick-me-up. Ooh, I'm getting some lag, some rich lag. I might actually win this. I should have waited and used that pick-me-up with Mallow, I guess. Because Mario's got that jump that does 135. Mallow's punches only do like 50. Oh, you're mad. You're good and mad. He's fiery mad. Oh, not the Haymaker. Oh, the pain. Oh, nice block. hot dog.
That's how it's done.
Froyo Chomp. I don't think I had a single fight where I used Bowser. Violent animation! Okay. I don't know why that's so funny. Oh, man. It's like the train rides in from off-screen and then, like, turns 90 degrees as soon as Booster gets on it. It's like in the Crash Insane trilogy when Koala Kong gets run like the train runs into Koala Kong and he just all of a sudden is on top of it. What the hell is a mint bag? What the fuck is a mint bag? No, I don't really give a shit about that. What the hell?
I love to stay in chat, but I've a schedule to keep. Move aside so I can open that door. Here's the password.
B5000. What? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Anyway, I'm gonna go back. And believe it or not, I'm actually gonna save in another save slot. Because apparently you get a new thing for beating Booster there. A mint bag? I don't think you got that in the original version, so that must be some unique thing. What does that even do? A bag full of fresh mints. Okay. Alright, I'm into it. Okay, so now... Let's just fight the boss now. I guess. No, you know what? Okay, here. I'm gonna pause now. And I'm gonna start, I'm gonna reset, and I'm gonna go back to that save file I just loaded to show that fight. We're gonna do that scene the proper way, which is avoiding detection. Actually, what time am I up to? Hang on. Minutes. Actually, you know, that's a whole video. Okay. Alright. Next time on Super Mario RPG, I will meet you back, probably right here on the save file before, so we can do that scene again and avoid Booster this time. But I have the post-beating Booster saved to a different save file, so I can still show off what the mint bag does. Yeah, that sounds good. See you next time. Bye!